Welcome to the Trump Breaking News Network, your daily source for up-to-the-minute Trump news. Join us today and every day. Here's today's news.
This is TBNN.
Your next smartphone screen could be bulletproof. Scientists create tough see-through glass made from metal. By Richard Gray for Mail Online. A transparent metallic clay has been developed by U.S. military scientists that could lead to new super tough screens and displays. The material, made from a magnesium and aluminium-based mineral called spinel, is far tougher and lighter than bulletproof glass. And the researchers claim it could be used to protect vehicles and cockpits on aircraft as well as in spacecraft and satellites. Some have compared the material to the transparent aluminium used to create the windows on the spaceships in the hit TV series Star Trek. But the scientists claim it could also be used to create scratchproof lenses for cameras and smartphones whose screens that do not smash when dropped. They say the transparent armor could additionally find uses in military lasers and infrared equipment. The material, which has taken more than 10 years to develop, is created by pressing a nanopowder together while heating it to create a pure piece of spinel crystal. This can then be modeled, in a similar way to traditional clay. Dr. James Sangra, who led the research at the U.S. Naval Research Laboratory in Washington, said the material performed far better than bulletproof glass, which works by creating layers of plastic and glass up to 5 inches thick that slow the passage of a bullet. He said, if you replaced that with spinel, you'd reduce the weight by a factor of two or more. The crystal structure of glass means that once a crack forms on the surface, it passes all the way through, and as a result, bulletproof glass can become impossible to see through. Instead, windows made from spinel would not suffer the same problem. Dr. Sangra said, it's like navigating through the asteroid belt, you create a torturous path. If I have all these crystals packed together, the crack gets deflected at the hard crystals. You dissipate the crack energy. He added that spinel windows could help to protect satellites and spacecraft visiting harsh environments on other planets. You could leave these out there for longer periods of time, go into environments that are harsher than what they're encountering now, and enable more capabilities. He added that it could also be used to create new watch faces and smartphones that are truly resistant to smashing. Spinel, which is also known as magnesium aluminate, can be found naturally occurring as a gemstone, such as the Black Prince's Ruby, which is a colored piece of spinel. However, researchers at the U.S. Naval Research Laboratory have synthesized their own ultra-pure spinel powder, which they can form into sheets of crystal using a process called sintering in a hot press. The material has also been found to be optically very pure, and so it can be used to create lenses for sensitive infrared cameras and lasers. Dr. Sangra said, lasers can be thought of as a box comprised of optics. There's passive and there's active components. Passive is just a protective window, active is where we change the color of light coming out the other end. That passive window, if it's got any impurities or junk, it can absorb that laser light. When it absorbs, things heat up.
That's the news. Join us here every day. Be sure to subscribe and click the bell. See you next time.
This is TBNN.